Hey everyone, it's Andy, and today I'm going to talk through a tutorial on using geoprocessing tools in ArcGIS Pro. We're going to use a sequence of geoprocessing tools to perform a spatial analysis. Our goal is to help prevent the spread of an invasive grass species, the Nacella tussock, around campgrounds in New Zealand. Let's create buffer zones 1.5 kilometers around each campground. That's the area campers are most likely to come in contact with the invasive grass. To better see the campground buffers, let's change their symbology to a black outline. At this map scale, the campground symbols are covering the buffers, so let's turn that layer off. We want to know which buffers contain Nacella tussock. We could zoom in and inspect the buffers one by one, but the select layer by location tool will do that work for us. As it turns out, 4 of the campgrounds have the plant inside their buffer zones. We now know which campgrounds contain the invasive grass, but we're also interested in how much there is. We can use the Summarize Within tool for that. To better see the Nacella tussock within the buffers, let's change the symbology for the layer. Alright, the layer's attribute table contains information created by the Summarize Within tool. A bar chart will make it easier to compare those numbers. By visualizing this data, we can begin to prioritize remediation efforts in these campground areas. Let's change the title and the X and Y axes to better reflect the data. If you'd like to give this tutorial a try, head over to the ArcGIS Pro Help and follow along with more detailed steps.